Yes, of course, it's a very good idea to have youngsters also now take the mantle in all our key industry associations. And it's not that the seniors haven't tried to muster support from youngsters or enlist youngsters into committees. But what we do find is that either the youngsters themselves are not inclined, because there's a lot of exciting things happening inside the industry rather than in the industry bodies, or the youngsters don't have the time, because you know, when you're younger, you know, you do have daily deadlines to meet and you do have pressures of work, so it's not always possible for the youngsters to pre-commit that time and attend meetings on certain prefixed dates and things like that. So there are challenges. Having said that, I think it's a very good idea for industry bodies to sort of have at least induct a few youngsters every year into the committee, because that's a great way to prepare for future leadership.
So I think training youngsters is a very good thing. I genuinely believe, and I think there is a fundamental way. So it's not only ASCII, any board, any industry body needs to bring youngsters in. Youngsters don't necessarily mean freshers, it could be people with 10 to 15 years experience. And I have a suggestion, and it's not my own idea, but I'm going to recommend it whichever board I sit on. So there's something called a shadow committee. So what you do is you handpick youngsters and they work with board members. So suppose, for example, on a particular industry body, there are 10 board members or 12 board members. You handpick 12 people from different companies who are mentored by each of the board members. So they come and sit at the board meeting, they observe, they also work with each of the individual board members to understand what the issues are. So they get trained and then they will go back to the organization and talk about the industry body. So I think this idea of bringing youngsters on is a great idea, because they feel left out just now. And they will probably, the future of the country is young people. So I think it's a great way forward. I'm making one suggestion, it could be five other ways it could be done. No, I don't think there are any challenges. I think the issue is to keep them motivated, because finally decision making will be, when you create something like a shadow committee, which I'm recommending, then what will happen is that they'll be watching, they'll have a role to play, but decision making still may not be with them. So they'll take them some time to learn. And I think giving time, because you know, we are at a stage in our life that we want to give back to the industry. So all of us have made our careers, and they are still running after their careers, they still want to make a mark. So I think time pressures could be there, but some people are smart, understand that finally you have to give back to your industry, they will come on board.
You know, industry bodies, it's pretty tough, because you have to get the whole industry to agree to anything, especially because it's so competitive, it's not easy. So you need stalwarts there who can actually affect change and bring change about in the system. While, you know, what needs to be changed can be pushed by, or, you know, asked by the youngsters. I think to effect change, you need senior people. I'm not sure it actually can be managed by youngsters. Should youngsters have a separate set of body which they drive something else and they are able to participate in industry forums? I'm sure yes. I think there's enough and more work for everybody to do. There's enough and more forums that should be created for different sets of people to actually participate in. I don't think it's a matter of one or the other. If the current, you know, let's say NASCI as a body, actually has, is, you have to see how responsible advertising works, how, what is the right thing to do, then you need maturity and you need the sensibility to be able to take that forward. Let's say if you need new systems, technology, new things that needs to be done in the industry, then I'm sure that you need different role from youngsters, because probably they will be able to think better than maybe people who have far more experience and of the older method of working. So yeah, I don't think it's one or the other. You can have different sets of things for different people.
The advertising industry is actually a young man's and young woman's industry, and no matter what your age or experience is, I think those who survive in this industry are those who are young at heart and have the energy and spirit to keep going on. One of the initiatives we'd taken at Group M was to create a body called the WICO, which in a way is a platform to give those who are young and in their 20s a platform to voice their opinions, give us feedback, give us a lot of inputs on policy and a lot of stuff. So it's actually helped cut through all the hierarchy and get the senior management a lot of useful input from the youngsters. So this is something which has worked extremely well for us over the last 5 years, and maybe it's time the industry looks at creating their own WICO, because I'm sure there are a lot of industry events where we can get a lot of useful inputs from them. The advertising festivals, for example, that we organize, they really need to be relevant for the youth of today. So it's, I think, yeah, high time to get them onto some of these bodies in maybe a decision-making capacity.